students, today we are going to study multiplication part 2 carry over method. Here it is your question. 6895 multiply by 25. First we will arrange in a place value chart. 1, 10, 100, 1000. Now write the first largest number 6895. Now the smallest number multiply by 25. Now start the process of multiplication. 5 5 25. Write the number 5 and another number carry over. 5 9 45 plus 2 47. Write the number 7 and another number 4 carry over. 5 8 40. Add the carry over number 4. 40 plus 4 4 44. Write the number 4 and another number carry over. 5 6 30. Add the carry over number 4. 30 plus 4 34. Now comes to the 10th digit number. 2 5 10. Write the number 0 and another number carry over. 2 9 18. Add the carry over number 1. 18 plus 1 19. Write the number 9 and another number 1 carry over. 2 8 16. Add the carry over number 1. 16 plus 1 17. Write the number 7 and another number 1 carry over. 2 6 12. Add the carry over number 1. 12 plus 1 13. This is product number 1 and this is product number 2. Add both products. 5 as it is 5. 7 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 9, 13. Write the number 3 and another number 1 carry over. 4 plus 1, 5. Plus 7, 12. Write the number 2, another number carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. Plus 3, 7. 1 as it is 1. Here it is your answer. Thank you.